So you have this delicate little wedge shot, and when you try to put a little extra loft on it, you end up shanking it right into your golf cart. Now, it's virtually impossible to control what happens to the ball after you make contact with it, and the rules understand that, because if you accidentally hit an outside influence, there is no penalty. An outside influence is just a really broad term that covers almost anything that can affect what happens to your ball. In this case, the golf cart is just an artificial object. So fortunately, there is no penalty for this shank, and you'll just play the ball from wherever it comes to rest.